Sir, next we have Gerald Santos.
So my gift for you is something that could spark your curiosity and your imagination. So I know that you have a lot of things already. So I give you something that is educational, something that you would have fun doing it, because this gift is somehow challenging to accomplish, some of which. And I would like to greet you, good luck to your journey, but good lucks are for unfortunates. So I would greet you a blessed birthday, because we are blessed, and we are beyond blessed continuously by God. So happy birthday.